passed away and gone. I woke up crying late at night when I was very young. I had dreamed my father had passed away.
My dad always said you got a word to live, so I put all my time into work on getting a deal. He said, son, you really gotta get off of them pills, but I was too deep in trying to cook dope in them fields. Like, for real, do you know how it feels when the cops kick your door and run all up in your crib, put you down on the ground with bruises all in your ribs, right after your boy said you deserve the deal? Then you get a call from Houston that he got killed, and your first assumption was he OD'd on pills. It's crazy out here, from the sticks to the burbs. I know people serving time for trying to flip them birds, and I know people up in the dot still tripping, posted up at the spot on Park where they light is flicking. Think I'm going back to that life, then you the one tripping. I got a story to tell, so y'all just need to listen.
I woke up crying late at night when I was very young. I had dreamed my father had passed away and gone.
If I would have been there, what would have been different? Maybe my boy would've never went missing. If he would've never hung with that girl Lil Moody, they would've never found his body in the Chattahoochee. Bricks tied to his feet at the Florida Georgia line. Hope that girl knows she got one more time to come to Palm Beach, acting like it's all G. I knock her off in a trash bag and put her in the beach. Man, I'm sorry, but that girl got me lit. I got no respect for her, not even a little bit. In my boy's cell, we cop yell that day. When my homie woke me up, I didn't know what to say. He said Cell got killed and I didn't know how to feel. I was so twacked out I didn't think it was real. But this disease had me so much of a slave that still to this day I haven't seen my homie's grave.
I woke up crying late at night.